Wow, infotainment.
Think about like this, right? If your sister came to your home, to your room in this case, and then she's starting you for no reason, and then she bent over in front of you, how you handling this situation, man? And then at the same time she grabbed your dick, so that does not even make sense, right? Yes, man. She wasn't drunk at all, man. I was drunk, that's why, maybe. Yes, bro. I know, that sucks. Yes, man. Yes. We didn't use protection, man. Just like, just grab the tip and then it slice, you know, into the big monster, man. It's not good to hook up with my sister, man, right? Yes, exactly. Yes, she might be pregnant, man. I don't know. Right? It's my sister, man. I don't know. Yes, bro. Yeah. Have you ever had this problem before, like me right now? Of course not, right? Yeah. Yeah. Yes, man. I don't want to talk to her right now, man, because I don't know, man. I feel terrible. But it is what it is, right? I know, man. Huh? I know, bro, I know. Yeah, you feel me, right? When... How long was it? I mean, all night long, man. We was fucking all night long. Yeah,
all right.
And then, I come inside your hair, man. And then, yeah. That's what I'm saying. She might be pregnant, man. My sister, she might be pregnant right now, and I don't know how to explain my parents about this, right? Because it's pretty awkward, right? Yeah, and just in case she get tests, and how about is that positive? We're gonna be parents, right? Yes, bro. I know, man, so sad. Yeah, right. I don't know, man, I don't know. Yeah, bro. Even she told me, you wanna play footsie? I mean, for 10 minutes? I mean, I say, no.
Oh no!
Jesus! Why?
Oh no!